The F750GS is essentially identical to the F850GS, but with small variations to give it more on-road focus at the expense of its off-road ability. To be brutally honest, where the F850GS is a very competent off-roader, the F750GS's limit is basically a gravel path. This is most certainly not to its detriment, it's just a different outlook on life. So what's changed? The 853cc parallel twin is physically identical to the F850GS's motor, so you get this name: external balancer shafts, altered gearing and revised firing order. However, where the F850GS makes 93.7 bhp with 67.9 pounds-foot of torque, the F750GS makes a little more, so day 76 bhp with 61.3 pounds-foot of torque. Unlike on some bikes, this isn't done through any cammed modifications. Instead, it is purely a fueling map change that limits the power output. And speaking of power output, just like the F850GS, the F750GS's power can be restricted down to 35 kilowatts, 46.6 bhp, making it A2 license compliant, with its maximum torque reduced to 46.5 pounds-foot.